In case of reservation of right of disposal by the seller, then the property, that is ownership in goods, passes to the buyer even though he delivered it to the carrier, when the conditions specified by the seller are fulfilled.